With that, let's take a quick look at how heavy rainfall has battered several of the states in the country. After heavy rains were seen in Odisha's Akwapada village in the Bhadrak district, the Baitarani River in fact touched its danger mark. The officials from Odisha's Water Resources Department are keeping a close watch and are constantly monitoring the situation. The visuals that you're seeing there are from North Odisha, just show how the river is flowing in full speed and also quite vigorously. In Chhattisgarh, a flood-like situation was witnessed in the Sukma district as the area has seen non-stop rains for the last 5 days. Several low-lying areas were inundated, throwing the life out of gear for residents. Many residents were seen wading in the knee-deep water while commuting. In Jammu Kashmir's Kathua district, a car was washed away in flash floods in Bini River. The four-wheeler was on its way from Katli to Dehri Gali when flash floods washed it away. With the Krishna River receiving almost 1 lakh cusecs of flood water from the upper areas, the water levels have been rising in several streams in the river. In fact, the Vaira and the Kataleru streams have been overflowing at the Damuluru and in also many other areas, disrupting traffic in that place. In Andhra Pradesh's Vijayawada, officials evacuate people from low-lying areas after Prakasam Barrage was inundated by flood waters. Residents of the area such as Taraka Ramanagar and Bhupesh Gupta Nagar were evacuated as local administration made the announcement and alerted the residents. The Jammu-Srinagar National Highway remained closed for the second consecutive day following multiple landslides that were triggered by heavy rains. Hundreds of vehicles have been stranded in Udhampur as restoration work and clearance of the road is underway.